2020 is going to be remembered as the pandemic year. While a largest percentage of the global workforce shifted to work from home, several innovators continued bringing out brilliant and new technologies to make life better. 2020 was also the year where flying cars were predicted. Despite the lack of flying cars this year, we certainly have a lot of new and unique gadgets launched. Some of them are listed below. So, let's have a look. Sony is known for its display and camera technology. The Japanese company has launched a new and unique wearable product suitable for all weather conditions. The Sony Rion Pocket is a wearable AC and can fit inside your pocket. Sony launched a t-shirt to go along with it where the pocketable AC tucks inside the backside. Using the mobile app, one can easily regulate the temperature that's comfortable for them. So, even if there is sweltering heat or freezing cold outside, you can stay comfortable using the Sony Rion Pocket AC. Fitness bands aren't something new, but its popularity has boomed this year. Fitness bands and smartwatches have one thing in common: a display that let users track and check their health data. However, Amazon rolled out a new fitness tracker that made it to the list of unique gadgets of 2020. And the most unique thing about it is that there is no display at all. Instead, Amazon Halo operates based on your voice, where the sensors are tuned to detect the energy and positivity levels. Amazon Halo also includes a body feature that makes a 3D scan of the wearer to give them a better idea of how they'd look if they put down some weight. Rising to the challenge the coronavirus brought with it, several OEMs brought in UVC sterilizers. What's interesting is that the diverse product range among such sterilizers, especially the ones that are handy and portable. Afraid of the virus on your household items? These unique UVC sterilizers are something you can get. Continuing the list of gadgets to combat the deadly virus, the Atmos Faceware makes an interesting addition. The Atmos Faceware is an air filter from AO Air that claims to provide up to 50 times better air quality. The unique gadget comes with a positive air system and multi-stage defend filtration. What's more, it provides real-time air pollution data, allowing you to stay updated. What's so unique about a power bank, right? Well, this one in particular doubles as a hand warmer. Feeling the chills of winter and your smartphone battery draining out? Here's Xiaomi's ZMI power bank to the rescue. The power bank comes with a 5000 mAh battery, allowing users to fuel their phones. The power bank as a hand warmer allows users to switch between low and high temperatures according to their comfortability. The Segway S-Pod seems to have come straight out of the X-Men series and looks largely similar to what Professor X uses. This unique gadget is basically a two-wheeled, self-balancing stroller that can hit speeds of up to 24 miles per hour. You can stroll around the town by controlling the S-Pod with the joystick. Plus, the device has embedded safety measures like automatic braking on turns and exterior lights that doubles as turn signals. Climate change is real and water conservation is the need of the hour. As part of the sustainable technology emerging in 2020, Hydraloop Water Recycler has made it to the list of the most unique gadgets of the year. The water recycler is basically a larger appliance embedded with 6 maintenance-free filtration techniques to purify the grey water from baths, showers and washing machines, giving back 85% of the water to reuse in pools, irrigation systems and even toilets. Continuing the list of unique gadgets of 2020, here's Moon Ultra, a unique gadget that comes in quite handy for smartphone photography. Be it from work from home or to create video content, the Moon Ultra will give you all the lighting you need. The gadget is essentially a small, touch-sensitive, clip-on device that can easily replace bulky lightings for photos or videos. Plus, Moon Ultra provides multiple color temperatures and adjustable brightness to help capture moments the way you truly want it. Here is a gadget to help restore mobility to stroke victims. Dimension Robotics Dr. Kero is a unique device that helps bring back movements among stroke patients, surpassing the need for expensive physical therapy. The gadget features a 23-inch display that comes with an attached motorized handle-equipped robotic arm, which helps to rebuild neural connections to a patient's limbs with entertaining training exercises. Joe's music instrument needs a special mention on the list. The gadget features a compact wooden aluminium board that supports swappable pads to accommodate your instrument of choice. The unique music instrument provides a wide range of choices like beat pads, piano keys, guitar neck, and so on. What's even better is that you can carry it in your backpack. The above list consists of gadgets that caught our attentions this year. While truly, the list is endless. You have rollable TVs, swiveling smartphones, vaporizers, smart water purifiers, and so on. Yet, these unique gadgets have made it to the top 10, and in an essence, could have reshaped the technological advancements in 2020. So, these are the top 10 unique gadgets launched in 2020. Keep watching Gizwatt for more tech-related news, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. This is Abhishek, signing off.